That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that...
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
From me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, so sticky.
Ginanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
Protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Turn down! Move
me up!
fly between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! I really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark. Loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come. Let us make our way back up.
This is block two.
Boy.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know. Well?
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's deep. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
so I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Can we go already? Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. The wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
No, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head, well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise. There sure is a lot to see here.
Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.